What's up, everybody? Welcome to We Do Tech. Now, it feels like almost in every second video, we just talk about RGB, where we have it on keyboards, mice, we install it into a system, and it's just going crazy. But today's video is probably not going to be any different, because we finally have the new Corsair LL Series RGB fans. So these things are like the upgrades to the HD fans, and they already look awesome, but these ones, they're going to look so great. So I can't wait to actually install these. I'm going to show you guys all of the effects it has. I'm just going to tell you guys some of the like installation stuff you need as well, because there is some stuff not a lot of people know about, so we'll just sort that out as well. So we have two, well, kind of six. So we're going to install that into my 460X case, RGB case. And then, yeah, we're just gonna see how awesome it looks, because these guys are gonna look so good. So good. But yeah, let's quickly get into that. And then I'll just show you guys as well, like the difference between the HD fans and then the new LL series fans. So let's get into it. Okay, so let's quickly open these up and see what you get inside the box. So first up, let's try to open this one. Okay, that's probably going to be the connections, and then here we are. So you got the previous Corsairs, you got the SP120s,